The Alnet software will also allow you to export to an AVI file. In your archive browser, we first want to find the video that you want to back up from. So if you hover over the time bar to get your preview pane, and then find the start and end of the incident that you want to export. Then we will click and drag across the bar to set the time bar at the top just to cover that one specific incident. Now you'll see it shows just a few minutes worth of video rather than the entire day. Click on the button that looks like a VHS cassette, then click on Browse and give it a file name and location that you want to back the file up to. The time and date will already be populated for us, which is why we clicked and dragged on the time bar. Then we'll click on Export Video to make sure it's checked. Select 30 frames per second for NTSC. Click on the re-encode to MPEG-4 and overlay camera date and time. And then click OK to export the video. Now you'll have an AVI file that you can play back in Windows Media Player on any PC.